to go everywhere. There's first one was lasers, drones, and then the worst one, airplanes. The lake will move almost probably like the whole thing.
So be very hard.
Charles,
where is
Dr. Mormon
Michael? Please, didn't hear. If he wants to kill me, tell him to do it. Do it himself.
I'm not with the demons. I'm not evil. I'm a robot. And I want to see you stop.
What's that? I've read your bio. Sable won't listen to me. She has Michael's in the bow, moving into a new safe house tomorrow at noon. But she's totally ignoring Grand Central.
Grand Central.
Demon talking about it, that'll help me. It's going in here.
To get what, Charles? What do the demons mean to get a Grand Central?
What the?
Oh!
What the hell?
Not a Sable guy. Definitely not a Sable guy. Sorry, Charlie. Okay, time to go.
Wait, no, he knows something!
Maybe the most awkward swing of my life.
Jesus, Charlie? Knock the man out. Destroy my background search, and the best you've got is sorry, Charlie? Is everything a joke to you?
What?
MJ, no, I screwed up. It was a tension breaker.
Tension breaker, wait. You know, this is exactly why we broke up.
I thought we broke up so you could focus on your career.
We broke up because you wouldn't stop treating me like a baby. Don't do this, MJ. Don't do that, MJ. That's too dangerous, MJ. I mean, I'm not coming for spider powers, but I'm not made out of glass.
You snuck into the middle of armed military. You know what? Can we not do this right now? Please? Did you learn anything about Dr. Michaels?
Fine. Michael's in the valley somewhere. Say he's moving in tomorrow at noon.
Awesome. Anything else? Was he saying something about Grand Central before I jumped in?
No. It was nothing. Listen, I gotta go, Peter. Filing deadline.
Peter. That's how you know she's still mad. Nice work, Mr. Superhero.
Oh, sorry. My bus broke down in that. There were no cabs. But I'll be there as soon as I can.
Stop! No need to back that table, dude.
Although it's kind of rude, you did it.
Hey, sorry I'm late.
Morning, Parker. Or is it evening? That doesn't matter. Check the neurosensors, would you? We need a fast response time.
On it.
Try to get it under three milliseconds.
Okay, looks like I could optimize this power, really. Nice. Okay, what next? Looks like some APs in this neurosensor circuit. Finished. Signal noise is out of whack. Signal processor should use lag.
I got it, Doc. 2.8 milliseconds.
Good work, Peter.
Oh, I thought those were apples.
Unbelievable.
Do you need some help?
Yes.
Doctor, what's going on?
It's become that obvious.
My doctors call it a degenerative neurological disorder.
Probably caused by overexposure to toxic chemicals and my reckless use.
Sorry, is there anything I can do?
You already are.
The worst part is, it only affects the muscles. The mind continues to work, but it can no longer do.
You're the only one who knows, Peter.
I'd like to keep it that way.
Of course.
If you'd like to see a position for the future.
I came here to work for you because of what you've got up here. That's not going anywhere. So neither am I.
Oh, Peter, before I forget, I read the most fascinating article. Outlines possible next steps for the neural interface.
I'll take a look.
Thanks, Doc.
I'm not here.
Man, I remember the first day I interviewed, direct interface with the blazing. Exciting.
I don't know, Doc. You need a gallium silver to make it work. Even then, odds of injury are pretty high.
Doc's really sick. At this rate, he'll lose control of his motor functions within a year. If we're not careful, a cranial implant thinks even worse.
Even alter his personality.
We need to proceed carefully.
Doc, I'm sorry. My aunt just texted.
No worries. I was thinking.
Off to focus on Julio. Blur protection created.
Hi, May.
Let me guess. Running late?
Nope, no, I'm actually on my way now. Have you heard from Miles?
No, but Mother's coming, so...
Good. I'll be there soon. Bye.
You're the amazing Spider-Man. Look, that was really great. But next time, you'll be fighting Brooks. Okay, but what if there aren't any around?
Well, you can't just go swinging at someone twice your size.
I mean, don't get me wrong. I fight guys stronger than me all the time. But when I do, I have...
Oh, like that time you fought right on the Brooklyn Bridge?
Perfect example. The other guy's bigger, you gotta be way quicker. Okay, that's easy for you to say.
Sorry, I just can't do it.
Alright, put him up.
Yep,
come on. First step. Don't let the adrenaline get to you. Breathe slow. Breathe deep. Relax.
Hips square to your opponent.
Let them make the first move. Now use your feet. When they go off balance, look for an opening.
Boom.
Yeah, that's it.
Okay.
Only this time?
Just let me have it.
Right on the jaw.
Okay.
I can't. Oh, shit.
Sorry.
No.
It's all good.
Keep that up and we'll be fine. All right.
Lesson's over.
Gotta go.
Hey.
Thanks.
Anytime.
Shelter should be just ahead.
Yo, Miles.
Bro, you're not gonna believe this.
I just met Spider-Man.
What?
That's crazy.
Hey, Joe, man.
I totally forgot.
Yeah, I'll show him next time.
I gotta go.
I promise my mom.
Cool. Kidding me? It's gonna take forever.
Jump fast.
That was too easy. I can't believe these systems are unsecure.
The anonymous hit.
Yep. Okay, time now.
Whoa! door under the gate on the left, or over the scaffolding to the right.
Hey, Mom.
Hi, honey.
Did you make it to the TV show? Yeah, almost there.
Miles, you don't have to work at that shelter now.
You said I did.
No, I gave you a choice.
Yeah, and I chose this over more therapy. I mean, it was helpful. The guys said everyone agrees in their own way. This is more.
Okay, sorry.
Mom.
Yeah?
Just because I don't want to talk about it doesn't mean
you don't
love
me. I love you so much. We'll get through this. Okay?
I gotta go. I'll call you on my way home.
You don't want to say?
You know what? Just keep breathing. I'll be back soon, Mr. Punch.
Hey, Miles. Pete. Hey, sorry I'm late, man.
Oh, no, I'm just glad you're here.
Alright, so,
what can I do to help? Why don't you start just by getting comfortable with the place? Meet a few people. Yeah, everybody loves coffee.
Alright.
And I'll be back in a little while to check on you, is that cool?
Yeah.
Oh, don't worry about Mr. Hattis. He doesn't like much.
Sure.
Coffee? Thanks.
Need help?
Unless you know what the hell a quark is.
It's a subatomic particle.
You know, the building block of protons, neutrons, hadrons.
Subatomic fist. One kid.
Hell! Damn punk of junk!
You mind if I take a look?
Oh, we have a couple of CRTs at school. I know how to fix these.
No, you just gotta... Get it! Go!
Or could be a used coax cable.
Be my guest, Mr. Smarty Pants.
Please, go ahead.
Tributes continue to pour in for Officer Jefferson Davis, the hero killed in the City Hall bombing, as reports emerge that he used his own body to shield others in his last moments of life.
Hey, new kid.
here. Man didn't do nothing heroic except get himself blown up.
Hey, Ernie. I see you've met Miles. He's going to be helping out around here. You may have heard of his father, Jefferson Davis. Pretty great that even though he's got a lot of stuff going on right now, he's decided to come and volunteer. Don't you think?
Yeah. Thanks. Listen,
I'm
sorry,
about you. Come on, Miles. See if I can
get you. Hey, May. I gotta take off, but brought some help for you.
Miles, nice to see you. Grab an apron, wash your hands, and I'll show you around.
Hey, Peter.
Thanks for that.
Of course.
Almost in.
Sable should be moving Dr. Miles. Better get to the bow and locate it. So how's it going with your daughter, Annie?
Slow. I may need to take it.
Roger, go get me a bottle of water.
Is that the devil's breath?
It's called GR-27, not... Just be careful. Wrong hands.
Don't worry. We're the best in the world.
I feel better already.
Go 381. Package is on the move. This way, Dr. Michaels.
Yeah, sure you do.
I think he's got Dr. Michaels and the Devil's Breath.
Copy that. More units coming your way.
He took Michaels alive, so that's good.
Probably speaking with more units making Devil's Breath.
¿Por qué me ayudas tan poquito?
It was a shame so many had to die, no heroes to save. That officer saved your life, didn't he? He was here because of you. And Norm wanted to use it. A futile gesture. City. He must be exiled with no trace of his corruption to return, nor even hide behind his mask of lies. I will break him apart and drag him into the light. Put on the mask! Become one of us! With your strength, Osborne's reign of terror will finally end. One way or the other, you will join me!
Oh.
All the souls you lost, the innocent victims you couldn't save!
Gordon, their blood is on your hands!
You can stop Osborne. You have so much strength. I can give you the will.
Okay?
Did they take it?
Yes. How worried should I be?
Very.
You're a popular guy!
Where is the third?
Gone.
To destroy ya! So-called superhero. You think you save people, but you just make it worse. This is your fault.
My fault? He was under your protection. You need two of those?
Stop! We need to brief Mr. Osborne now.
I'll go with her. Thank you. I'll remember this.
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate. Yuri, tell me you've got a lead on Martin Lee's location.
Black sedan, great.
Let me finish. We have a partial plate. And one of my patrol guys just found a matching plate. Black sedan in a parking lot near Canal and Hudson.
You're a good cop, Yuri. I'm on my way.
Spider-Man. Hello? Is this working?
Dr. Michaels? How are you calling?
Borrowed one of the disabled radios. Listen. Transit hubs are the most likely release points for Devil's Breath. Airports, bus terminals, train stations. It'll spread like wildfire from there.
Why the hell is Oscorp developing a bioweapon in the city? Shouldn't this be in an Arctic bunker?
Devil's Breath is personal for a moment. It's been in obsession for decades. The project breaks every state and federal regulation on the books, but he doesn't care.
If the city finds out, he can kiss re-election goodbye.
Never mind re-election. He'd be tried in The Hague for war crimes.
Why are you telling me all this? Aren't you just as culpable as Norman?
Yes. Completely. But these actions have been a wake-up call. We've ignored the project's risks for too long. I trust you, Spider-Man. You're the only one trying to do the right thing. Please, protect the city from our mistakes.
MJ and Warner.
This is Mary Jane Watson. Please leave a detailed message and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
What are you up to now, MJ?
Armadillos keep digging.
But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
Making music.
Yeah.
Wait. You're not me.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here!
More.